friends. Happy Tuesday. It is another Tuesday trivia, and we're on the set of our brand new Tuesday trivia. So excited to bring you Tuesday trivia. But before we get started, you know how I love to start every class with a little bit of moving and grooving, and then we'll get into our two Tuesday trivia for today. One of my all-time favorites, again, I always play my favorite music. This is my class. I love you can't hear it because I can upload it, but I'm just moving the air. So playing your own music. I guess that brings it to a stop. We are doing our Tuesday trivia, and this is going to be another PASW trivia. But it's going to be more about how well you guys know each other. So here is our first PASW trivia question for today. What year did John open Performing Arts Studio West? Okay, what year did John open Performing Arts Studio West? Was it 1998 or 1997? Again, was it 1999, 1996, 1998, or 1997? And let's go to the answer. Congratulations, guys. If you got 1998, you're right. John opened Performing Arts Studio West in June of 1998. We are about to celebrate our 23rd, yes, that's right, I'm figuring I'm doing math in my head. We're about to celebrate our 23rd anniversary. So if you get 1998, you are right, and June will be our 23rd anniversary. Yeehaw! Okay, good. Which of these PSAW clients has been at the studio the longest? Again, which of these PSAW clients has been at Performing Arts Studio West the longest? Is it Larry Zamps, Mark Wells, Raquel Chavez, or Pam Rauka? The question is again, which of these Performing Arts Studio West clients have been at the studio the longest? Was it Larry Zamps, Mark Wells, Raquel Chavez, or Pam Rauka? Let's go to the answer. Congratulations, guys. If you get Pam Rauka, you're right. Pam Rauka has been there almost since the beginning, and she has been there the longest. Congratulations, Pam. You're bringing a lot of love to the studio. So again, if you said Pam Rauka, you're right.
Yeehaw!
Okay. All right. Question number three. True or false? Isaac Labo once was in a movie with award-winning actor Bryan Cranston. True or false? Isaac Labo was once in a movie with award-winning actor Bryan Cranston. Is that true or false? And let's go to the answer. That is true, but Isaac was in the film Wakefield with Bryan Cranston. If you get true, you're right.
Yeehaw!
Okay. Now, here's another question. We have such a big group, such a big PASW family. We have a couple of clients, and these are client only, who have the same name. But which name is the most popular at Performing Arts Studio West? So in other words, how many clients have the same name? And I'm going to give you several names, and for this, there are two answers, all right? So this is the most popular name: Nick, Raquel, John, Mark, Araceli, Tim, or Matthew. Again, the most popular name, that means the client that has the most names, is the most popular name: Nick, Raquel, John, Mark, Araceli, Tim, or Matthew. Let's go to the answer. Congratulations, if you get Nick or Matthew, you're right. We have three Nicks: Nick Wyman, Nick Rhodes, and Nicholas Pratt. We have three Matthews: Matthew Payne, Matthew Southern, and Matthew Harris. And again, we do have some double names, but the names that we have the most, we have three clients with the same name, are Nick and Matthew. So if you guess Nick or Matthew, you're right. Congratulations.
Yeehaw!
Okay. Our own, question number five. Our own John Tucker and Kaylee Russo were on a reality television show for several years. What was the name of the show? Was it Here We Go, We Are Unstoppable, Look at Us, or Born This Way? Again, with the name of the show, Here We Go, We Are Unstoppable, Look at Us, are born this way. Let's go to the answer. Congratulations, guys. Did you get the Emmy winning show, Born This Way, You're Right, from John Tucker and Katie Versfeld, were on the Emmy winning show, Born This Way. Okay. Question number six. Our own Jonathan Penney has a catchphrase, and he says it so much that John incorporated it into his character, Iguizo, in some of our family shows, some of our holiday shows, rather. All right, so our own Jonathan Penney has a catchphrase. It was a phrase he says that we all love so much that John incorporated it into his character, Iguizo, and some of our holiday shows. Is it, got it, is the phrase, got it, hell yeah, on it, or you bet. So, it's our own Jonathan Bonilla, his catchphrase, which is often said by his character, Iguizo, in our holiday shows. Is it, got it, hell yeah, on it, or you bet. Let's go to the answer. Hell yeah! Hell yeah! If that was your answer, you got it, is it? Hell yeah! All right. Question number seven. Yeehaw! Mark Popper, our own Mark Popper, has published a book, That True or False. Our own Mark Popper has published a book, That True or False. Let me go to the answer. That is true. Congratulations, guys. If you get true, you're right. He has republished the book, Living Life with Autism. So our own Mark Popper has published the book, Living Life with Autism. Yeah. All right. Question number seven. Sarah Wright, Sarah Wright has write music and has published her own CD, That True or False? Sarah Wright writes music and has published her own CD. Let's go to the answer. Congratulations, guys. If you get true, you're right. Sarah, the accomplished songwriter with several songs to her credit, and her CD, Ready for Life, is on her website. So if you get true, you're right. And guys, we have so many, many talented clients. I will be doing more PASW client trivia shows in the future. All right, so how did you? How well do you know your other members of your PASW family? All right, guys, great game. Hope you had a good time. And there won't be a bonus question this week. However, why don't we end the way we begin? This is a moving and grooving. And I will see you all tomorrow. Woo! Alright guys, thank you for spending time with me today. I will see you all tomorrow. I love you and I miss you. Please take care.